Veuillez accueillir la prochaine patineuse de l'Ukraine.
Please welcome the next competitor representing Ukraine.
So on the ice now, lying in seventh place after the short program. This is Natalia Popova of the Ukraine. First competition of the season for her. Of that. A solid triple toe with a couple of double toes on the end. She's really in the zone. Another great triple toe loop. And there's a salchow. Well, this is turning into some competition early on. A good effort there. Obviously, she's disappointed about that mistake on the salchow. But some good quality jumps there. A couple of them I may review. I was down there on the technical panel just to see that they were fully rotated. Looked as though they could have been on the cusp. But on the whole, a lovely performance. And straight from the off, those balletic arms that are now going up into the air. They went up into the air all the way through the programme to the point, for me, where it's just becoming, that sort of presentation was just becoming a touch predictable by the time it got to the last third of the programme. Not so much variation in the choreographic style and a traditionally choreographed Russian programme, I'd have it, for the first minute, 10 seconds. It was jump, some steps with some arms, another jump. Some steps with some arms, another jump. Spin and stop and have a breather and then get on with the choreography for the rest of the programme to build the other marks up. That was the predictability of the start. And we see more sophisticated approaches, to my eye anyway, in from some of the other skaters. But having said that, she presents it well. Some lovely big elements. The Salchow, a wide leg yes, on the takeoff for it, which it looked a little bit of a dangerous technique from the little I know.
No, it's not a bad technique. It gives you a good whip, I can tell you that, if you can control it. And it's a shame on the second one she didn't. Got to tell you that just getting some news in, disappointing news for me, Caitlin Osman for Canada has withdrawn. She was in fifth place, and if we find out what's happened, we'll obviously let you know. She was due to be first to skate in the last group, but just looking down at the monitor, she has in fact withdrawn. So whatever the problem there, we wish her well, and I for one am disappointed we won't be seeing her in the free. So 109.65 on the free would do it for her. That would put her into the lead, and it's not going to be enough there. Second place it's going to be overall for Natalia, 145.88. So still Courtney Hicks for the USA out in front. Malkopova in second place, and Malay for Canada in third.